So what's going on right now is that they have a net that is scooping the whole lake. They've done one clean sweep so far.
Going faster than I'm ready for.
Mr. Dixon.
Yes.
I need see how Mr. Boone has three buckets and one has holes in it like that. It has a drainer bucket, right?
It's your bucket.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
So I need you to take mine.
This is your point.
Right. No, I'm gonna make mine. I don't want your bucket in there like this. You see how his bucket has holes drilled in it? You need to take one of mine.
Okay. All right, how do you?
Why don't you want to use it?
Because it has biosecurity. I don't know where his bucket's been in different lakes. And I don't want what was in those other lakes in my lake.
How you know, Mr. Wood?
Okay.
Hey, thank you for the recommendation.
Okay. So, he said he doesn't have the picture. I said, you did. I had the people. I can't get there.
I got to watch biosecurity, right? So pop some holes on that. We got these buckets here.
Where you do that?
What's that?
Yeah,
we're
going to
make it
look
good.
Yeah.
We don't
want
to
use
it. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
All right, I got two in here now.
Yeah.
We got to put those out. And,